It's 32 seconds to draw.
Give myself a really big nose. And of course I have to have the hat. It used to always be a cow hat. I'm a grad at the University of California. If there is any bear in the audience, is there any cow bear in the audience? Yes! And then I give myself big puffy lips and a goatee that I kind of don't really have anymore. You know, that's funny. I was saying this to somebody the other day. When you draw yourself, I mean, this is so weird to do this in the first place, but however I drew myself in the beginning, I was committed to continue. So no matter how much I change, this is always going to be me. And then to make it worse, I give myself a belly. And then people always say at book signings, you look better than you do. And I always say, I hope so. This guy really looks terrible. So like that. Yeah.